Everyone, this is my little hamster. His name is Hamilton. I got him from a friend, and he just flew in space.
All right, now time to get to the studio.
Make sure you get to the studio on time!
Good morning, and welcome back to Coffee Time with Dave. Hope you're doing well. Oh, hold on, I need my coffee mug. Here it is! Right from the Coffee Time with Dave merch store, shop.spreadshirt.com/CTWD. Link in the description. So, today, it is still Star Wars themed, because May is Star Wars month. You know, you got May the 4th be with you, you got Revenge of the 5th, you got all that kind of stuff. So we're just gonna celebrate Star Wars all month. So yes, I got my handy dandy lightsaber here. Anyway, on with the show today. First, let's check up on Layla. She's outside right now. We'll check up on the new Layla cam. Here we go. She's great, isn't she? And now let's tell about the birthdays that we have this week. On May 9th, it was Billy Joel's birthday. He's one of my personal favorites. Donovan was May 10th. Bono was May 10th. And Eric Burdon is today, May 11th. Happy birthday to them all!
Happy birthday!
My dad, Steve, and I are going record shopping today. So, I gotta get going, actually. I'll catch up with you later.
Hey, Dad's gonna go record shopping with us.
Yay!
Dad, you're gonna go record shopping?
Oh, hey, yeah, I'm gonna go record shopping with them.
Happy retirement!
Yay! I think I'm a bad influence on your dad.
There's an empty coffee cup back there. I was cleaning your car. You're welcome.
I know. Well, now what am I gonna do with this?
I don't know. God.
The L's album, our crew going to get records.
We're record shopping. Yeah!
J4/22/19: new paragraph.
Captain Kirk's log here.
It split that in.
We will update you all once we get our records and we'll show them off.
I'm looking for 80s albums.
80s?
You guys can't have any 80s albums.
Like this.
What does it say?
It says, sorry, we're closed.
Well, it's a good thing the store is over here.
Let's see what records we got.
Let's see what other.
I just put mine in the back.
So I got Simple Minds.
Under protest.
Why under protest?
Because David doesn't know that that's like one of the best records ever made.
I also got Thomas Dolby. Yeah.
That one's a good one.
This one has She Blinded Me with Science.
I give it a thumbs up. I'm not even in this thing.
She Blinded Me.
And then, of course, Ella. Live. What did you get, Steve?
I'm going to start out with a CD I bought today, because this was, I could not turn this down. It's a Joy Division, kind of like a best of box set, four CDs for $20. Paul McCartney, Ram On.
Yeah!
Which is a fun, I think I might already.
The back of it?
I think I might already have this record.
No, that back is not the original.
We don't need any talking from the back seat right now. Janis Joplin, General Public, Creedence Clearwater,
Just
Bayou Country. Of course, I bought a Joe Jackson. I think I might have this record here, but if I don't, I love this record. This is only just a single, big 12-inch single, Ian McCullum. And Ian McCulloch from Echo and the Bunnymen. And then, of course, Al's favorite band, Missing Persons, and 80s, 80s, 80s.
I never said that it was my
80s, 80s, 80s.
But 80s, 80s, 80s.
Steve just asked me if I had time to get coffee. Are you kidding me?
Well, you were the one that said you wanted to be home by 12:30.
Well, guess what? We're going to get coffee.
We're going to get coffee. Do they serve hot coffee there?
Oh,
and I don't mean hot temperature-wise. I mean hot coffee.
Can we stop?
I don't know. We can see.
Let's stop with the hot coffee already.
You know, it might be a new trend. It might be the next big thing.
Yeah.
Don't you want to start the next big thing, Al? That sigh, the heavy sigh. I guess so.
I'm gonna go right, and
hey,
now right.
Where's
in
this
here.
Clean glass?
On the left, right here.
It's on the left now?
On the left, the white building. You're on the left.
You can buy me a new car anytime you want, Al. Since you don't like my car and it doesn't have enough cup holders for you.
Okay. You're gonna try the cold brew.
My cold brew.
And then what else do you have? You have cranberry.
Hey, this is pretty good.
Yeah.
I like it.
Awesome.
Cold brew with coffee, ice cubes in it.
Yep.
And we're at Julie's, Cup of Joe.
Yes.
Support Julie.
Yes.
Look, sponsor us, Julie and Joe.
Oh, Julie's something here. A cup of what? Of Joe. They call coffee Joe. What are you doing? Hey, David.
Yeah.
You don't have to come in there, honey. I'm coming in. I'm delivering.
This is a record by a band called Soft Machine. Okay, you might have never heard this band before because they were popular at the same time that Pink Floyd was like super popular and nobody was listening to these guys. This is a double album. This is their third album, it's called Third, and there's only four songs on here. So every side of the record is one long song.
Whoa.
I love this whole record. I love every song on it.
Steve, don't you think you're going a little overboard?
What? I'm only buying a few records.
Thank you all for watching the show today. Hope you enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun. We got a lot of records and we got a great cup from Julie's. Don't forget, coffee is important. See you next week. Chewy.
Throw it back to me.
Oh, I need my coffee cup.